The 70-year-old Annette Funicello has long been suffering from multiple sclerosis and died in a California hospital this morning, resulting from the disease she battled for 25 years. Her three children report that she died peacefully and stated that they are so sorry to lose their mother, but added she is no longer suffering any longer and is now dancing in heaven. This is Deanne O'Donnell for News 46.